Hello everybody, welcome back. I messed up and my capture stopped recording. And that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. I forgot to play real quick. Ow, that's gotta hurt him. Come here, bitch. Go, 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 run, go, run, run, go, run, go, run, run, go. And jump and stab him in the stomach chest. It's definitely the chest, but I call that stomach chest because I'm stupid. Why would the ghouls attack? Why would you attack, assholes? Boom. Boom. Bugger me. Why isn't that working? Hey, prick. Come, come get me. That almost ended up really bad. Still could. Ah, are you kidding me? Damn it. I'm stupid. Come at me, boy. And now we get on to him. And my capture's glitching the whole way through. Awesome. Oh yeah, I need to do this again. One. Oops. It's not letting me do it. Thank you. Now he charges. Now I get out of the way. He hits the wall. And I doop-a-doop-a-doop up him. You all stupid. Neat elf shot. Let's grab a mushroom and hope that replenishes my focus. Oh, I wish I remembered if it does. It does. Awesome. Hey, prick. Scream, please. Thank you. Peace. And he has a little bit of health. And I forgot how to dodge. And now I have to prevent the ghouls from being stupid. Actually, Killed most of them, at least. Come here, come here. Goodbye, my friend. Oh. Lots of Caragor. Hell, it'll take lots of grogs to get that beast out of there. Hey, we killed it though. Oh hey, this is a song his wife sings. And it's probably played the whole time, but I can only hear it now because I turned up my audio a little bit. And I'm wearing my fancy schmancy glasses, so I look all fancy schmancy. Are we loading another cutscene? That's what it sounds like. Looks like. I guess to a point. Okay. Hey. That sounds like a second game. Or maybe it gets covered in the DLC. Who knows? Okay. I wonder if I could finish off the main game. Possession of I need to help heal the woman. Oh, this is what I was doing last time, wasn't it? Am I really not of this world? Oh, and I got the Shadow of Akron. Alright, let's see if I can stealth ban both these guys. let's see what the Shadow of Akan does. Holy crap. Oh, Atra. Oops. Let's see if we can get them all by the fire. Kill him. Okay. Okay. Sure, no one sees me. Let's take care of these guys. Is it clear? Okay. So now we just have the last area. Which is very possible what I had last time before, you know, I died. Or I got seen, whatever. Whichever one happened. Thank you. Okay, so shadow strike. Get up. Assume that he has stealth. How do I do this again? Ah. He's not invulnerable to stealth, so stealth kill. Ah, of course. No, I'm good. That works. That works great, actually. My legs asleep. Ow. Yeah, rather than feel fear. The I need to do these as well, but I honestly don't care, just for achievements and stuff, so I'll do them eventually, not right now, because they don't really have any, shut up, they don't really have any significance to the story. I mean, they do, but they don't at the same time. Hello. Let's shadow kill you. And then shadow mount you. Dismount. You can go kill people if you want. And we'll start the rescue.
In her desperation, she has invaded a stronghold, but she hasn't been seen since her last mission.
This is the mouth, right? Mouth of Sauron. The tower? I don't remember what his name is. Oh my gosh, he's a badass. just off-brand. Okay. Then the next people are too close. Those people up there don't seem to be looking at each other, so... Sounds like the perfect plan. Stealth brand him. Stealth brand him. Run. Climb. Okay. Drop. Stealth brand. Alright, two more. Got them. Arrow to the side of the face. Nope. Okay. Almost forgot how to combat brand. Carry her to safety. I got a message. Oh, so many people. Nope, not him. You fool. Let's just gain a few more allies. Just, you know, wait in our favor. Not really. Oops, nope, didn't mean to do that. Seriously? Yeah, mine. Okay. How do I? Okay. Yep. I might have just wasted that. And by might have, I mean I exceedingly wasted that. I'm guessing that's a Caragor's tooth or teeth.
I seriously... I ran into the same guy twice. Take him out, you idiots. Why can't I have one of them take care of her? Sword. Alright, we'll be right back. See ya.